Okay, so quick cured salmon. There's not much to this one. It's very simple, very nice and fresh. Start off with the cure, fresh squeezed lemon juice, zest. Add in a splash of tequila, which this booze does not overpower. It actually works very well with the salmon. Get a fresh piece of salmon, take the skin off. I went ahead and used coho for this. Slice it 1 centimeter thick, then toss it into that bowl of cure you just made. Make sure it's mixed very well thoroughly. Throw it in the fridge for about 30-40 minutes, depending on how long you want it cured. I went ahead and did 30 minutes. For my topping, I went ahead and made a cream cheese spread with some fresh horseradish root. And the horseradish will just complement the fish and cut through all the fat and make it that much better. And then to stay in theme, you gotta have an everything bagel. So I went ahead and sliced some everything bagel nice and thin. Then I brushed it with some oil. Then I baked it off. A little trick I have to keep the chips straight is put them on a sheet tray and put a rack right on top of it, and that'll keep it from curling up. Now for the plate up, some fresh dill, some pickled lemon zest, everything bagel chips, there's your salmon, and then the horseradish piped right on top. And there you have it, a quick cured salmon. This one is very simple, everyone. You can make this in about 30 minutes to 40 minutes, and it's a really nice snack for the summertime, nice fresh flavors. Go ahead and enjoy this one. Let me know what you think. Please like the video, subscribe, comment down below if you liked it. It really helps me out.